Hinrich Lehmann-Grube was born on December 21, 1932 and died on August 6, 2017. He was a German politician. He served as mayor of Leipzig from 1990 through 1998. He was a member of the Social Democratic Party of Germany. He was born in Königsberg, present-day Kaliningrad, Russia. Lehmann-Grube died in Leipzig of cancer at the age of 84.